guys, this is 2367 Ruben here, and today I'm going to be doing Blackshot episode 4. Yeah, today I'm going to be doing a bunker defense match on easy, and the next episode I'm going to be doing bunker defense on normal, and then the other episode, the episode after that, I'll be doing bunker defense on hard. So today I'm just going to be doing on easy, so let's see. Easy is actually very, very easy. More than 20 civilians, mostly women and children, are reported to be killed by the Syrian army in central Kashkoki. Okay, I'm using AWP. The match is about 8 minutes long. According to the National Bureau of Statistics, the consumer price index rose to 3% in May from a year ago. This was the lowest CPI rise since June 2010. The CPI, a main gauge of inflation, also weakened from 3.4% and 3.6% in March. It gives the government more room to fight a deepening economic slump following this series of rate cuts. Easing is mainly due to economic weakening, not just in China, but around the world. China has set itself a target of keeping annual inflation within 4% this year. Authorities fear that energy prices could spark social unrest as people grumble about paying more. But easing inflation could give China more room to use monetary policy to combat slower economic growth. Each government has rolled out a series of initiatives over the last few weeks to support the economy. New purchase incentives for energy efficient household appliances and target tax. And so on the Chinese economy, latest data shows that it may be losing steam. China's factory output rose 9.6% in May from a year ago, a shade lower than the 9.9% expected by economists. Retail sales grew by 13.8%, underperforming expectations and 14.3% annual growth. U.S. President Barack Obama said that the U.S. economy is, quote, not in decline. He was clarifying his earlier remarks at a news conference that the private sector is doing fine. The weak economy would hurt Mr. Obama's chances of re-election in November. What the shift is in, the economic gains to the Eurozone debt crisis. Obama and the U.S. leaders take other actions to keep the U.S. growth. He said they should invest money into weak banks as soon as possible to avoid dropping.
Thank you. belongs to the minority unlike sex. We have maintained for America. Elsewhere, the violence continues to escalate.
Episode 4 for Blackshot, and stay tuned to watch a new episode. Bye.